story flow. We got to bring it to this. If we gonna do, we got to do it right. So hold on. Backstory. So Easy Mo B, salute to the God. Yo, Easy Mo B is a legend. He produced big records, not only for Big, but also Tupac. And they both was fire. Easy Mo B, he used to be a rapper. He was from the group Rapping is Fundamental. He even did joints with Miles Davis. Anyway, Michael Morden, who's Jermaine Dupri's pops, said, you should do a cover of this Gladys Knight song for Motown, because you remind me of her. And Alicia being a team player, she was like, all right, cool, let's do it. And she didn't really want to do it, but she's a team player. That's why if you ever heard of if you hear the ad lib, she goes, woo-hoo-hoo, what the fuck? She was so sarcastic. And we did a version of it. Actually, we did like so many versions. We did one version, like kind of traditional. We did a funky, dope version with Dwayne Wiggins from Tony, Tony, Tony. My first time being in Oakland in the Bay Area. And I was on the SB12 doing the drums. And he had a live drummer. And I was like battling the live drummer. And we blended. It was so dope. I got to find that version. It was so dope. It was like, dun 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 dun. Anyway. Then we was like, yo, we gotta bring this to New York. So that's when I was like, I sing it to this Biggie track. And that's what we was gonna do for the mixtape. And they liked it. And it was like, yo, we should put this on the album. And that's when we reached out to Easy Mo B. If we're gonna use the Biggie track, if we have access to the real originators, let's do it. Because we already did that with Isaac Hayes, with Rock With You. When we did Rock With You, we had our version, and they did the Shaft 2000 version, and he conducted the strings for Rock With You. So he's like, shit, let's reach out to who produced the Biggie joint. And that's where Easy Mo B came into play. And Easy Mo B actually bought out, okay, since we got producers in here, he bought out this machine, his SB1200, and he bought out the original disc that he used for Biggie's Warning. What? We're not worthy. He pulled out the original disc for Biggie's Warning on the SB1200 and came through the studio and laid down the track for us, and Alicia played on top of it. Man, amazing, amazing history and love. That's all I could say. So without further ado, should I play Warning first? Since we getting flagged, should I play Warning first? Oh yes, Isaac Hayes. Okay, so let's do that. Y'all good?
How y'all feel?
Let's go on a little journey. Because the original Walk On By was Dionne Warwick's song. Know that Walk On By was a cover by Isaac Hayes. And shout out to I3 and Fanbase. If y'all don't know, I'm on Fanbase as Mr. Brothers. Please follow me on there if you care. So let's do that. We're going to do Isaac Hayes. We're going to do Warning. And then we're going to do If I Was Your Woman. 1969, baby. Isaac Hayes with the Bar Case. Little history lesson for all y'all. This is what we do. Crucial Feedback. We here to inspire. We here to educate. And liberate your mind. Do what you feel from your soul. If it ain't got no soul in it, I don't want it. Let's do it. Wu-Tang uses so many people sample this. Let's go. Send them tracks in. that bass line. Boom, 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 boom.
Walk on.
Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. What y'all know about that?
How y'all feel out there? Woo!
Let me see.
Hey, 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 hey. You know you hurt me, baby. Oh, my God, you hurt me, baby.
I break down and cry. Oh, baby, walk on by.
Oh, man. I have to do it. I have to do it. I have to play the original. I can't do it. I can't do it. And I sampled this for Maxine. We ain't never finished it, though.
Walking down the street.
I sampled this for Maxine. I might have to pull it out for Aziza Love.
Walking down the street and I start.
Let me see if I can find a track.
Each time we meet, walk on.
This one I did for Maxine.
I may have fallen too deep in my expectation. And then invitation. I'm not the time that I make some love.
Big had the most magnificent flow ever in rap. Do you hear the way he's bouncing on that? I didn't say them. They school me some niggas that you knew from back when you was fucking. What? Come on, man. Hey, come on, man. Biggie was the greatest. That bass line is crazy.
And I call you back for more.
If I was your woman.
Y'all good out there?
If I were your woman,
if you were my woman.
And you were my man. Mm-hmm. Yeah, she tears you down.
Put some flames in the chat if you're feeling the vibe. If you're feeling the vibe, let me see some flames in the chat. Happy Thursday. You know what it is.
You're like the devil.
Shine.
She treats you like glass.
I feel like doing the background dances.
Yet you beg her.
You know the pips is on it.
But being a notice.
Hey.
Woman,
Gladys Knight still going and still looking great. Yes, Big Nia. The OGs showed us respect. The respect was given, man. That's a blessing.
Yeah.
From Isaac Hayes, Easy Mo B, the Prince,
yeah.
To the Manhattans, to Lenny Kravitz.
So crazy.
I mean, come on, man. Jimmy Jam, Terry Lewis, Stevie Wonder. Wow, we got mad love, cause we loved them back and we respected them. Here we go.
Would you believe in my 21 years walking the world? I have yet to bump into someone that I can call my girl. When I was young,
Karen
warned me I would bump into the one and change my point of view, cause cold-hearted is something I've become. If you can see me every day, then you get used to my frown. That's why she's intimidated whenever you come around. You make me smile, but then again, your soulmate's supposed to have you showing teeth like it's for a Colgate commercial. Have you ever had a nag bringing a noise home to you?
Lloyd Banks!
That make you send your boys home sooner. All is over. A rumor upset migraine throbbing like a headshot from Roy Jones Jr. I will leave this girl in a minute if you're committed. I admit it, I'm hooked on that brain under your fitted. I'm with it, and the only reason she's in the picture is cause
you're not.
Give me the word and I'm coming with you.
I was your woman and you were my man. You have no other woman, you'll be weak as a lamb.
Original track from the Biggie.
You had the strength.
Easy Mo B. Krucial. Hey, Keys, Lloyd Banks.
How I grind before she was mine, but now she acting brand new like it's a sudden surprise. One adult, she realized how she takes me for granted. Krucial, one of the realest on the face of this planet. My son's the only reason I bother, just wanna be a good father. Plus she'll never let me keep him without her. It's like she holds him for ransom. Think cause I'm handsome, that'll jump in every chick's bed and can't keep my pants on. Can't make a damn song without interruption. In the middle of production, ain't the time for discussion. What chick she think I'm crushing? Now she got me upset. Can't conversate without my veins popped out my neck. What's with the opposite sex? Do they enjoy bringing stress? Ain't I bringing home these checks to get us up out of debt? Yeah, she say she love me. I think she love being vexed. Still, I hold it down for us. Ain't that enough for respect?
Head you down, darling. Says you're not.
We left this part open hoping somebody would sample it. We was hoping. But nobody did.
Alicia Keys.
Keys.
Lloyd Banks.
Banks.
Krucial.
Krucial.
MBK.
Yeah.
Krucial Keys.
That was fun. That was a lot of fun, man. That was a lot of fun. It was nice going down memory lane. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.